So here is Nicasio, and we go to the fifth. In the third inning, it was the 20th time he has struck out, and make it 21. Breaking ball hit into right center, and there's Jock, and that's that. And that's going to be hit and speared by Kendrick. 1-2-3. Strike three called. Curveball hit in the air. Little late start, but Jock is there. So it's a 1-2-3 inning. So what a job by Nicasio. He comes in. All he does is retire 9 in a row.